Okay, so now we make already about the chili green curry plate. So it's first I add the coconut milk. The coconut milk is like around 200 grams. And then we mix together. And chili paste is depend the people want spicy or not spicy, but today I put is 1 teaspoon. Then mix together. So we pour the coconut oil until two. It has the water inside. Okay. Eggplant, green bean, carrot, corn baby, mushroom. So we put everything together and then until to is soft and ready. So we leave about 5 minutes in the pot here. So the green curry is very is easy when the cooking is tasty. So you can eat with rice and spaghetti also. Or if you want to add prawn or beef or chicken. So you can put everything, any kind of meat together in here. And tofu now.